Hello everyone. Today, hold on. Okay, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a crab with your hand. So first what you want to do is take your right hand and take your pinky and cross it over and then bring this down and bring your ring finger down. You want to bring it down with your pinky and then do the same with your other hand like this. Then what you want to do is take them and just like put them together to put your thumbs. I'm filming on a bed and that's not the best. Take your thumbs and put them under your pointer and middle, and then you bring it to, then you take them and put them together. Then you have your crab.